Sirsasana, or the headstand, is the king asana in yogasana. So today we're going to go through three very simple stages of how we can progress towards doing our Sirsasana. Some of you may be really afraid of doing this, but don't worry at all. Even me, when I started yoga, I always wondered, I was like, how do I go? Like, I'm just going to fall. But I promise you, there is nothing to fear.
Step 1. The dolphin stretch. So come onto the floor in tabletop position. Interlock your fingers and bring your forearms into the floor. Inhale and lift your knees away from the floor. And exhale and bend, giving a gentle kiss to your hands. Repeat this movement 20 times. Step 2. With the wall. Kneel on the floor. Lace your fingers together and set the forearms on the floor, elbows at shoulder width. Set the crown of your head on the floor. Inhale and lift your knees off the floor. Carefully walk your feet closer to your elbows, heels elevated. Exhale and gently lift your feet away from the floor. Keep breathing. And as you get more comfortable in this posture, you can try to move away from the wall one leg at a time. If you're comfortable, you can also try with both legs away from the wall. Stay in this posture for 6 to 8 breaths. To release, slowly and very gently come back down one leg at a time. And rest in Balasana. Rest there for at least half of the time that you spent being in Sirsasana. Step 3. Without wall support. Follow the same instructions as step 2. Lace your fingers together and set the forearms on the floor, elbows at shoulder width. Set the crown of your head on the floor. Inhale and lift your knees off the floor. Carefully walk your feet closer to your elbows, heels elevated. Exhale and gently lift your feet away from the floor. Don't be scared. Engage your core. To open up the hips, you can also move your legs to the side. And to have some fun with it, you can play around with the position of your legs. Enjoy it. Hold the position for 6 to 8 breaths, after which you can rest in Balasana for 3 to 4 breaths. Initially, you can also try using a mattress or having someone to support you.
So I hope that these three stages helped you, and don't worry, wherever you are on the journey, that is beautiful. And that's the beauty of yoga, because it teaches us, even in the journeys of life, to enjoy in every stage that we're at. So just enjoy. Namaste.